Kopitar. Leipzig arrives. Kopitar shot, hit a stick. Shot it right to the blade of Dumoulin. In front, it's Leipzig who scores! That took two deflections!
I'm going to give Ilya Kovalchuk credit for this. Alex, I believe he intentionally redirects the puck to Leipzig. And on what looked like a play that was going to be snuffed out, the Kings make it happen. Right there, it looks like it's over. But then turn, fire, and Kovalchuk knew something. He knew someone was in behind him. Watch Kovalchuk here. He's just trying to get the... See, oh, look at that. I'll have to chat with him to see if that...